30 saves in his first start. There's a scores right at the side of the net. Zack Kassian picking up the loose puck and getting the icebreaker for the Canucks.
The Canucks won just 32% of their faceoffs yesterday in San Jose. This play starts with a faceoff win. Good help on the draw from Henrik Sedin, winning the draw, and then some additional help with traffic. Point shot by Edler, stop. It ping-pongs around and lands on Zack Kassian's stick. And Kassian, who goes from the middle of the ice right to the post, is there to take the rebound and give the Canucks the lead.
Team leading fourth goal